All right, folks, I'm going to take you for a tour on this 2020 model Robalo 222. First, we'll start off with the trailer. The trailer is aluminum trailer with four-wheel disc brakes, brake fluid reservoirs up front, foldable type stowaway hitch with a manual crank. We'll go ahead and make our way toward the back here. Sitting on a Robalo trailer. Quick glance at the tires. Got plenty of tread left. Hasn't been pulled very much at all since purchased by the certified single owner. Includes a powder-coated T-top, rocket launchers. As you can see, it has plenty of rod holder storage. This boat weighs about 3,700 pounds, not including the weight of the trailer, so makes this boat a very economical to pull with any half-ton pickup truck. So the four-stroke outboard, built by Yamaha SHO VMAX, it's a 250 horsepower. According to the seller, it has approximately 37 hours. So this is a very lightly used boat. Take a quick glance at the starboard side. Rims and tires. I've walked this whole front to back. There's no scratches. You can tell it's been very lightly used. It's a very beautiful boat. Make a good charter fishing boat. You know, this boat is basically, it's built for saltwater fishing. 21 degree dead rise hole to cut even the probably most uncomfortable of waves with ease. Here's just a quick glance at the T-top from the ground. Let's go ahead and make our way up to the top and I'll give you a quick overview of the inside features. Here's this access ladder. Let's climb up top, take a quick feature or quick look. As you can see, got rod holders in the back, full transom bench seating, at which this bench folds up. Like so, to stow away, give you more room for fishing off the stern of the boat. We'll take a quick glance here. The transom seating, it folds up. Here you have your battery disconnect with pretty much a battery charger, two marine batteries. Go ahead and take a quick glance here at the steering wheel, which is tilt. The Clarion stereo does have Bluetooth capability. You can connect to your phone, play your favorite tunes while you're out fishing. Port for cell phone chargers, all sorts of different accessories, stuff you might want to take with you. Likely your tilt and trim for the motor. Your tachometer and engine hour meters. Speedometer, tack. Okay, we'll give you a quick overview here of the features. Pretty much everything on your right side mostly does with most of your bilge and water pumps for fresh water, aft bilges, live wells. One of these I'm going to say is probably for your lights up top on the T-top. And then your left side pretty much is most of your navigation lights, live well lights, courtesy deck lights, onboard compass with Garmin GPS. Captain's chair. We have a chair folds up, has a place for just general storage, tackle, fishing tackle, etc.
And up front, you have two 30-gallon storage compartments that can be used for either general storage, or if you want, you can, you got 30 gallons per side to store the day's catch, where you can store ice, keep your fish catch cold for the day's catch.
And as you can also see, the front bow cushions are removable, so you can use this as a fishing platform, which they basically just snap in place. And then the hatch below me here is to store a 5-gallon bucket for cleaning supplies or whatever you might want to store. Here's your speakers for the Clarion stereo. I'm counting four.
Let's see there.
Okay, let's go here to the front. I'm going to show you a quick glance here at the onboard head. It folds out. As you can see, you walk down. So this is a great convenience to have. You can also use this as other functions, such as a changing room, so people can have some privacy. But it does have an onboard toilet that, according to the seller, it's never been used. I'm not sure if it has the vacuum flush system, but I want to say the kit's probably about $1,800, maybe a little more. If it didn't have it, it's like a 6.2 to 6.5-gallon storage tank that can be flushed out when you get back to the dock. So that pretty much concludes the tour. If you got any questions or if you'd like to make a request of showing, please call me at 601-935-0956. I'd be happy to help you. Thank you and have a great day.